Hitting out at the centre over their handling of the Jammu and Kashmir issue, Congress leader P Chidambaram has said that the SC verdict on curbs in the valley was a rebuff to the unconstitutional and arrogant stance of the government and the Jammu and Kashmir administration. In a tweet, he said that the entire team that executed the Article 370 plan should step down. He also hit out at former governor of J&K, Satypal Malik, saying that he should resign from his post of Goa governor. The Supreme Court on Friday said that the internet is integral to the freedom of speech and the state cannot impose restrictions on people arbitrarily.